Ah! This way, my dear. I've something to show you.
Onward.
Hop in.
Where are we going?
One of Starik's workshops, where they build weapons for his army. When the world is full of nasty things, we must tear those things apart. A man like Starik built a world around his own desires. And so we lose the ability to dream for ourselves. Therefore, we must
strike. Atta girl. What a funk in you.
You must see the potential, dear Jacob. This workshop is one of Starik's. Set the dynamite and let's blow it to atoms. Together.
I will put a stop to you!
There's something fishy around here.
I won't lose you this time!
It can't be this week.
You've done it now, boy! That's enough!
That's one.
I've got him! Ready to fire! I see him! I fire him!
No problem!
There.
You are fast!
set.
Are you
And done. All rigged up.
Perfect! Let's put our plan into action. Stand back! Ready!
Wait!
Whatever for?
There are children in there.
Jacob, my dear. Starek uses child labor to manufacture goods. We must put an end to his production line.
But not like this.
Why not? I can do whatever I damn well please! Soon, you will understand what it is to be free, as I am. Light them up, boys!
No!
What the hell are you doing?
We're not playing games anymore, Roth!
No, we're not.
Your shift's over.
A gift, sir, from Mr. Roth. You should be warned, Mr. Fry, that when Roth is angry with one, he generally brings suffering to many.
My dearest Jacob, alas, it seems our adventures together have come to a close. Although our time together was brief, it's left a lasting mark. I wish you well in all your future endeavors. Cordially, Maxwell. Postscriptum. I'm putting on a show this evening. All of London will be there. Enclosed, please find your invitation.
Thank you.